Police are hoping an autopsy will determine what killed a Cedar Rapids woman found dead in an apartment Friday afternoon. Officers responded to the Shamrock Apartments after receiving a request for a welfare check. Inside, they found the body of 37-year-old Shanna Beyhl. As of now, the death is being considered suspicious and the investigation is ongoing. Cedar Rapids police are asking that anyone with information in the case contact them or Crime Stoppers.